What would management say, the home game?
Oh. That's an old bit, right?
Yeah, I heard it this morning.
Yeah, I think that already.
I heard it this morning online.
Yeah, Steve's now putting, I guess, bits on his website before they
play on the air.
And then he told me he time-coded it, and there was
And he lies about it in tweets.
But yeah. What do you mean the bit was on any website before it was on the air?
Exactly. It was on Foundry before.
So I asked him about it. He goes, oh, I time-coded it, so that wasn't supposed to go up there until after the show today. But then someone brought to my attention that he tweeted that bit was now up there for everyone's listening pleasure.
Was the tweet posted retroactively?
Steve?
Can you do that? Is there an option for that?
Let's just ask. I don't want to throw the guy into the bus without asking. Yes. We should at least get his side of it. You can't just...
We don't need to... Or the top 20 special needs movie characters ever.
Whoa. Serious or are they trying to be funny?
Serious.
That's funny. Then that's funny. If they were trying to be funny, wouldn't be funny.
You want to go with this?
Serious is funny. Yeah, I want to go with that. I like that. Where's Steve?
Why
isn't he making his way down the hallway?
Where's Steve?
Yes.
I'm very, very busy.
Why doesn't he run barrel?
What is this? Let's see.
See? Am I lying?
If you're lying, you're dead.
It's Moby.
Oh, good news, though. He took the one that you guys didn't play down but left the other one up. So.
Steve, what happened with the Poux Faux today?
I'm supposed to be able to put these up and have it update automatically at a certain time, and apparently that functionality is not available, so I went into town.
So what you wanted to happen was you post it.
And it shows
and
up
then
later
at
on.
At a certain time after we've played it, it automatically kicks onto the site, and you can then
it's like a day later.
View it.
Yeah.
A day later.
Yeah, if I date it, it should be a day later.
All right. Then how come...
Yeah, why can't you just tell the truth?
There's a Twitter.
Oh, because I posted the other ones, too. I posted the whole updates are supposed to show up afterwards.
The what?
These updates are supposed to show up afterwards.
Yes, Danny.
I just have a question, and it's a very legitimate question.
Yeah.
Why are you even posting these anyway?
Because I can every once in a while. Well, if you want me to.
But I'm saying if there's no opieandanthony.com, why are you putting them up on Foundry?
You know what?
I'm just asking.
I had a hand in making them. I can post them if I want. If you'd rather I didn't, I won't.
I don't really think that's the case. I don't think you could take
something. I had a hand in making. And, you know, share it with people.
Well, there's some things that we have a hand in making that we're not allowed to post.
Sure. Absolutely.
Sam had an interview with Method Man and some other rap stars that he could not post.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't post.
What's
that? Why can't you?
I can't post them on my personal.
Why not?
Because they happened here.
It's their material.
Yeah, so they won't.
And I would think that a production piece that is made specifically for the Opie and Anthony show would be exclusive content to air on the Opie and Anthony show.
I'm not comfortable with that stuff being put up on the site.
Okay.
To be completely honest with you.
All right, then I will.
I'm not very comfortable with that.
Then I'll take it down.
Yeah.
I won't put it up.
All right. That just makes
problem
me,
solved.
You know. Feel a little better.
All right.
Yeah, and Steve, just because you voice something doesn't make it you part of the promo. Like that was
really?
Written by an intern.
I know it was written part of
my
name. This is the part where Danny accuses me of taking credit for other people's shit.
Like it doesn't happen, Steve? You really want to go down this road today?
Yes,
you?
I do, because it's incorrect, and you are blatantly lying right now.
Okay.
So, anyway.
So how about all those other times when Derek makes a production piece, and then you write your name on it, Derek and Steve?
Because my voice is on it. I wrote it.
All right, dude. I'm not going to argue with you today. But...
No, you're not, because you're going to lose.
Like all the other arguments I've lost to you in the past.
Yeah, several of them. What, you don't think I don't hear all the shit you say behind my back?
I don't care, Steve.
Well, good,
what
because
do
I do
Give me
hear
an example
it.
Of what I
no,
say
I don't have
back.
To. You know what, that's
no,
my...
No, you don't have to, but if you're going to accuse me of something, then you should have the balls to back it up and say so.
It's not an accusation, it's the truth.
Well, then give me an example, Steve.
No, I'm not going to, because
well,
that's my
lose.
Privilege. No, I don't
you
lose.
Lose.
No, you've lost.
I can say whatever I want, and I don't have to back it up. How about that?
No, because I happen to be this little hierarchy that exists here. I'm above you. And all the shitty little things you say behind my back, I find out about.
So what?
Am
I
so
supposed
what?
To be afraid of something?
I'm not asking you to be afraid. I'm the
First
one that has
all,
to write your fucking review.
Yeah, which... yeah, I know, and that seems really fair, don't it?
Yeah.
And you, just by you saying that, basically, You're basically saying that you're going to write me a bad review.
No,
you know you're not going to take my work ethic into consideration.
I take your work ethic.
The personal problems that we might have, you're going to give me an illegitimate review. You just said that.
No, I didn't. Your work ethic is actually pretty good. Your attitude Your attitude and your condescending remarks are completely uncalled for.
And when have I spoken to you in the last 6 months?
When you do speak to me, it is incredibly condescending and incredibly disrespectful.
Well, if you can give me an example of said action,
I don't have to.
Because you're accusing me of it, Steve.
I don't. You know what?
Then I want you to back it up, because I don't need you running to management telling him all this shit when it's never happened before. It's not happened. Since we've been in this building, I think I've said about 7 words to you if it's not work-related.
That's incorrect.
I've
seen the emails you've written to management, and I've seen the emails.
What emails? Show them. Print them out.
No, I don't have to. That's the wonderful thing about being me.
You don't have to be accountable for anything?
No, I can be accountable for plenty, but I'm not accountable to you. And that's the great thing. The other great thing is I can end the conversation. Adios.
Bye, Steve.
Bye.
I was just saying.
What happened?
I don't know. Steve decided that he won his argument.
That worked out.
Oh my god, you should see what the fuck they're serving in the kitchen over there. What happened?
I don't know. I just got back too.
Anything? I figured I could slip out.
Me and Steve.
Hope I didn't miss anything. You and Steve are.
Well, you can't say anything about his website, or else he gets very sensitive.
Yes. Very sensitive indeed.